6 days a day where around the country every graduating medical student finds out where they're going to train for the next anywhere from 3 to 7 years of their lives. Stony Brook students are very highly sought after, and this match day is no exception to that.
3, 2, 1.
Position, and I'm going to Yale.
I'm going to Stony Brook.
Oh, so exciting.
And then opening the letter itself was like a huge rush of adrenaline. It was a great moment.
Oh, that's so nice.
Stony Brook is the reason why I fell in love with the specialty I'm going into. Pretty much from the first moment that I walked into that department, I felt like I was in the right place.
To be able to find leaders in the field who helped me grow in each capacity was just amazing.
I did my grad school here, matriculated here at Stony Brook, and I had the pleasure of staying here, continuing, and keep on taking care of the kids with pediatrics.
It's been a long road. It's gonna be hard to say bye to home, thinking about all the stuff that I've done, but Stony Brook's been my home for so long.
I really enjoyed my time at Stony Brook. I think medical school year was one of the best experiences I've had. I got a lot of opportunities. It's been a great experience. I think I've learned a lot, so I feel really ready to tackle the next step.